The problem of the human race is not a soulish problem. The problem of the human race is not a physical problem. The problem of the human race is a spiritual problem. Man's spirit is separated from God. He hates, he lies, he cheats, he fights, he kills, he has war, because his spirit is not right with God. This is a planet in which all human beings are born separated from God. Reconciliation with God.